Hi, everybody. Boy, this is crazy, isn't it? So if your newsfeed is anything like mine, it's filled with this COVID-19 coronavirus craziness. So I thought I would do a video of some jokes in case I appear on your newsfeed to bring much needed levity to this very stressful time and keep our minds off the coronavirus. So I'm gonna start with a typical guy walks into a bar joke. So this guy walks into a bar and actually doesn't walk into the bar because the front door is locked and I forgot all the bars are closed right now. So forget that joke. Let's try a rabbi and a priest. A rabbi and a priest are walking down the street. The rabbi says to the priest, well, he probably doesn't say anything because they're probably keeping 6 feet distance between each other and practicing social distancing. So scrap that. I'll tell a blonde joke. So a blonde gets on a plane, and it's a domestic flight because we can't fly internationally right now. So a blonde gets on a plane, and actually, she's probably not even blonde anymore. So, knock, knock. Who's there? It's me. Except it's not, because I'm self-quarantining. You know, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna try and find new material. I have a couple videos planned, again, to help with some humor during this unprecedented time. So subscribe to my channel. That sounds so obnoxious. And in the meantime, turn off the news. And I want you to pop Xanax like you're eating a little container of Tic Tacs. So, actually, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Our hospitals are already overwhelmed right now. So turn off the news. And I don't know what else to tell you. Just wash your hands.